Natalie. Welcome back to my channel. I'm about to go in the grocery store. I'm gonna take you guys grocery shopping with me. A lot of you ask what I get from the grocery store, so that's just what I'm gonna share today. And it's cold and rainy and freezing, and I'm not used to this cold weather. I'm dressed like I'm about to go in the snow. It's cold. Let's go shopping. So this is my favorite section of the Whole Foods store, the bulk aisle, because a lot of their dried fruits and stuff are organic and they just have a lot of variety and I can get as much as I want so I can try new stuff. It's one of my favorite spots of all of Whole Foods. So I just got to my second stop for grocery shopping. It is Sprouts. I love to shop at Sprouts for a lot of my produce because I feel like they have a really good selection, but the price is really good too. And little money-saving shopping tip, if you shop at Sprouts on Wednesday they have double ad day, which means the ads from the current week and the previous week are both active on Wednesday. So it's a great day to shop, especially if you're like me, like your diet has a lot of fruits and vegetables, things that can be expensive. Sprouts on Wednesdays is the way to go for healthy stuff that's cheap. So I just got home from grocery shopping and I wanted to share with you really quick before I get into all the food. As most of you know, the majority of my diet is living food. So stuff that goes bad, stuff that doesn't stay good in your fridge for a long time. I feel like living bodies need living food. I try to stay away from anything with preservatives, which means this is what my fridge looks like at the end of every week. It's really empty. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get everything out and show you what I got. So I got some grapes here. These are for Bailey. She loves grapes, mushrooms. The one thing I didn't get were salads because we're having that E. coli outbreak with the lettuce. So they literally had like zero lettuce. Avocados, organic green beans, some scallions, asparagus, bananas. Again, these are for Bailey and the oranges too. I may have like one banana or an orange, but the fruit is mainly for Bailey. Fresh blueberries. Potatoes, onion, limes, lemons, pomegranates, some cucumbers here, baby bok choy, tomatoes. I got some organic eggs, organic chicken broth. I use this for making different soups. Kettle and Fire bone broth, never tried this brand before. This is the brand that I usually get. So I figured I'd get this one and then try something new. In case I don't like this, I have my go-to. These are the grilled artichoke hearts I mentioned before, love them. Some organic pasta. As you guys know, I'm not a big pasta eater. It's probably one of the only times, maybe I've mentioned once before, I've gotten pasta, but it's rare, but it's cold outside and making some comfort food, I figured that pasta would be good to make something out of. I got these dark chocolate, stevia sweetened chocolate chips. Normally I get the bar of Lily's dark chocolate, but this bag of chocolate chips was on sale and literally this whole bag cost almost as much as just one chocolate bar. So I got that instead. I got some different soups, these super greens, super reds, matzo ball soup mix, one of my son's favorites. Coconut cream, the only reason I got two, I just wanted to try two different brands. Roasted and salted macadamia nuts, those are for my husband. I eat them raw, which I also got, but he only likes those ones. The vanilla unsweetened organic almond milk. This is half and half or cream, and then something seasonal, almond breeze, the almond milk eggnog is really delicious. Got half of a chicken to roast in the oven. This will usually last us about 3 or 4 days making different things with it. Some dried pineapple, organic gummy bears for me and the kids to snack on. Raw unsalted macadamia nuts. This is the paleo coconut granola and the classic granola without wheat. Some dried mangoes. I also got some string cheese. Whipped cream, I love this on desserts, fruit, coffee, some different cheeses, Colby Jack, sharp cheddar, two different types of bacon. I just want to try these two different brands. We use these for salads, sandwiches, some pork and vegan tamales from Whole Foods. So I wanted to share a couple things really quick. I didn't purchase them this trip, but I just got them recently. It's some new stuff I've been adding into my diet. This organic moringa powder, this Sun is Shining super greens. This I use I make a smoothie with like 3 ice cubes, 2 teaspoons of this powder, half of an avocado, half a banana, and unsweetened vanilla almond milk. And then this raw maca powder, this stuff. I actually love this. I found this recipe to make a milkshake because this has a flavor similar to malt. Like if you like malt milkshakes, I've heard people say it also has like a butterscotch flavor. It is amazing and it's a superfood, has a lot of good stuff in it. So when I got home from the grocery store, there was a package on my doorstep and it's food related, so I might as well share it with you guys. It is by the brand Amino Vital. It is their pure marine collagen. I tried this before, I believe it was by the brand Vital Proteins. I'll have to look and see the other marine collagen that I use, but I was out. They sent me this to try. I haven't tried it yet, so I don't know if it's good or if it's crap. I'll let you guys know. And they also sent me some of their BCAAs, which are branched chain amino acids. It's just part of protein. It's good for your body, helps your muscles recover after workout, some different flavors, and a water bottle. So yeah, I want to share that with you guys. So that's it for my video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you have questions or comments or you want to see a different type of content from me. I love making videos for you guys, so I want to make videos that you really enjoy watching. I hope you have an awesome day and I will see everybody soon. Bye guys.